గుడ్ మార్నింగ్. నా పేరు కళ్యాణ్ చక్రవర్తి. మై ఏజ్ 32 ఇయర్స్ అండ్ ఐ కేమ్ ఫ్రమ్ ఆంధ్రప్రదేశ్ విశాఖపట్నం. నీ యాక్సిడెంట్, మేజర్ నీ యాక్సిడెంట్ March 12, 2013. సో దట్ టైమ్ ఐ గాట్ మేజర్ నీ డ్యామేజ్ ఇన్ మై రైట్ నీ ఎంకిల్. దట్ టైమ్ దేర్ ఇస్ నో the surgery was done, pre-operative surgery, but it's not successfully done. So I met several doctors and they told that my right knee will be got damaged majorly, we can't do any operation, and it's completely damaged, so we can only do that, we can do the joint fusion, that only they told. So I got so much depressed in my life because my age was 32 years, and I thought my life is collapsed. So after that I searched in the internet if any, like my cases, if any person, a doctor is there. I'm searching in the internet for a long time. And Mr. Venkatachalam, Dr. Venkatachalam, has gave me a life again, real life to me. I met him. He gave an assurance that nothing will happen. We'll give your life to you back completely. So, and the procedure and all, whatever the procedure, he is taking care about my this thing. Is excellent, and the service, whatever the service is taken, is marvelous, superb. I never seen like a doctor in India. I met so many doctors, but nobody has met big doctors like doctorate or Padma Shri or anybody, but they didn't give any assurance, but this doctor has given my life back again. Within 9 months I was so depressed, and now I am very happy again. Now he done some tests on that. After January 2nd a major knee replacement is going to be done, and after that I'll be going to walk. Right now a biopsy test, they taken a tissue and they send it to the labs, and why this test is become to the any infection is there or not. According to the infection also, I will tell one thing. I met so many doctors, they told that they tell that if we do a replacement or if we do an operation, infection will be attacked, so we can't do anything. So only one thing we can do, let him to walk right now, like that only, whatever the condition before, it's there for me. I can wear the shoe raise and all, and you can work, like I can do your work normally, but I can't go to toilet or anything. My activities is collapsed. Dr. Venkatachalam has taken care, infection is there, again he given a treatment first to clear the infection, and after that he is going for a treatment, whatever the procedure is he taken, very excellent. That's I am very happy.